only reason the Mongols defeated our samurai is because they outnumbered them.
You're wrong. I watched the battle from the cliff. Saw what their Khan did to Lord Hitachi.
With the oil and torch.
I don't want any trouble.
Why is he running away?
Oh, sorry, my lord. I didn't see you.
You saw me just fine, and you ran.
I thought you were a bandit.
If bandits are giving you trouble, I can put a stop to that.
You should tell our head man, Sota.
Please, my lord, speak with Sota, the Dai Master.
I'm looking for the headman, Sota.
You're the samurai they call the Ghost.
And yet your people run from me. Why?
A stranger could be anyone. Mongols, bandits.
If they're preying on you, I can stop them.
Don't trouble yourself. We can manage on our own.
You're turning away help.
Our enemies are disease and starvation. Can't be cured with a blade.
If you insist, Sota. Something is off. I'll take a look around.
Over here. This way, my lord. But don't follow too close.
What do you want?
Please, come with me.
Why the secrecy?
I don't know these people, my lord. It's better if they don't see us talking.
They're hiding something.
They avoid this place like it's cursed. But I saw the one called Sota sneaking around here a few nights ago.
You're brave to speak up. Get out of sight, and be careful. What are these people hiding? A body. Drowned. Scraps of clothing. Women's. Bloody handprints. Scratches. People were locked inside these things. Try to claw their way out. Ground is too frozen for burial. According to Sota, most died from illness. All men killed by weapons. Something or someone was hung from there. What's going on here? A large group headed out of town. Someone killed people and let some villagers remain. Took others away. Let's find out where. He went this way. What's that ahead? Hands were bound. Tried to run, but they struck her down. Left her to die. Tracks. Must be headed in the right direction. They could have sheltered in that farmhouse. There they are. Hope the people they took are still alive. Hey. It's over. I can take you back to your homes.
We will never go back. The men of Sago survived because they gave us to these monsters.
But many of them were killed.
The ones who stood up for us. We can make a new home here, my lord. But only you can give us justice.
You will have it. The men of Sago Village will answer to me.
People of Sago Village, I am Lord Sakai. Get out here, now!
How can I help you, my lord?
You lied to me, Sota.
What do you mean?
The women of Sago Village are free.
What were we supposed to do? We're not fighters!
No. You are swine. All of you.
Spare them, my lord. It was my plan. I bullied them into it.
As you like, Sota. The rest of you leave Sago forever. If you come back, you will join Sota. Go!
My lord, what happened here?
The villagers taken by the Mongols are free. They're sheltered at a farm nearby. You should join them.
Anyway, it's better than here.
Senta. My poor boy. Why did it have to be you?
What happened here?
The Mongols found out my sons burned one of their supply wagons. They forced me to choose which son they'd kill as punishment.
Oh, I'm sorry. What happened to your other son?
They took him. I'm sure it was Chuta's idea to burn their supplies.
He may still be alive. Which way did they go?
Across the bridge.
Tracks lead to that homestead.
Chiharwo!
Windwell, halt! Ganz du stehst!
Jav Chihuch, gish de Bolgomste.
Thank you.
Your father told me about his choice to save you.
Save me? The Mongols asked him who to spare. My brother's name left his lips without a thought. When he saw they meant to kill Genta instead, he begged them to take me. I can't face him. This all happened because I asked Genta to help burn that wagon.
What do you want me to tell your father?
That you were too late to save me.
Father's not here. Maybe he left a clue where he went. Too much. He drowned himself, but it was the Mongols who pushed him to it.
Sakai, we need to talk. When I was your age, people said I was the next Tadayori Nagao.
You're the best archer we've ever had.
Not even close. But I'm damn good.
And I'm grateful for everything you taught me.
I was so dedicated to my study. I never made time for a family. Tomoe was to be my heir. Her crimes, I could not forgive her.
No samurai would.
I devoted my life to the bow. The life it gave me was remarkable. But the life it took from me, family is more important.
Sensei?
Don't become like me. Don't let the ghost consume you. Tomoe is somewhere in Kamiagata. A last-ditch effort to rally the Mongols and restore her reputation.
If she's here, we will find her.
And end this. Yes. We will.
It's upsetting. But more than that, it's cruel.
Full moon before they came.
When I was young, my grandfather used to visit the shrine by our home every day.
Are there any the Mongols haven't gotten to?
Not that I've seen. They're cutting us off from the Kami.
You know, the Mongols really are, right? They conquered the kings of China and Korea.
Nonsense. How is your armor fitting, my lord? Do I have the protection you need? This will keep you safe. This will protect you. Much better protection. This will keep you safe. I'm proud to help a true warrior.
Cold. Need to stay warm. So cold. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold. Colder. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon.
Yeah!
Please. Almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. Ooh. Never been so cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. Soon. So cool. Need to warm up. Can't take much more cold. Soon.
Too cold. Can't make it.
Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Ghosts of poison, the death of us all.
So cold. Light. I can stop shivering for a while. So cold. Warmth. Soon. That campfire is my only hope. Can't take much more cold. The warmth feels good. Another death poem. So close to the peak.
Yeah.
Need warmth. Soon. Can't take much more cold. Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the Way of the Flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the Way of the Flame.
Now to duel Betomaru and learn his technique.
Flame is unforgiving. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, the Way of the Flame will guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The Way of the Flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the Way of the Flame. Never forget, it is a gift that fell from the heavens. Lord Sakai.